Finally, the Chattanooga Rotary Club will have a female leader for the first time in its 100-year history. Rowena Belcher will be inaugurated today as president.